A very good morning to everybody. We start with message for today, asking for guidance for the messages from the angels, many people who are going through some tough time right now. This message to help them, to help me, to help everybody over here, with a message that gives them the guidance and clarity to what they are looking for. I have removed two cards because then both the cards we can kind of relate to each other. First is detach yourself from the situation. I ask you to use your sword to cut any attachment to fear or drama so that I may be centered in the knowing that peace is everywhere within me and this situation. So basically it is that anything that you're going through and you have tried a lot to do, but it is not getting solved, or you are too attached to a person but you don't see the changes happening, or in the relationship, or you know, it can be children or the job, to detach yourself from that situation because you have given your 100% to that relationship. So now it's time that you detach yourself from it. And then is eternal love. Help me perceive all of the love that surrounds me so that I can feel safe receiving, expressing and giving love. So any relationship you're confused about, it shows positivity in the relationship. It shows that yes, you can go ahead with this person, or even anything in your career, fall in love with it and then do it. Probably things will work then. So it is, one is showing detaching yourself from the past or from the situation, and the second card is also related, that once you detach yourself from the situation, the new thing, you will fall in love automatically. So that's how we relate both the cards. I would be coming again for a tarot reading also, so that would be, I would be doing it in the afternoon. I hope you liking my videos. Please keep on sharing and liking it, sharing of course, because it helps. Anybody is probably wanting this message for their for today. So I would request all of you to please share this video how much ever you can, if it has helped you even little bit, to share it so it can help others. Thank you for everything, for all the likes and shares. I get very encouraged and I wait to do this video, and I hope I am regular also. Thank you.